We're here at the Link for this matchup between the Cincinnati Bengals and the Philadelphia Eagles. We got a crossover conference game about to kick off here. Any thoughts before kickoff, Phil?
Well, these two teams don't know each other very well. So when you don't know the other team real well, you know what happens? You get surprised. A lot of big plays. This will be fun to watch.
Bengals ready for action. They're setting up return. He stacked up at that point.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Vicks looking long. Reaches in, and that pass is incomplete.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Failing to complete that one, so second down here. Takes the snap from the shotgun. And he's forced to the ground.
You got to be smart on the defensive side now here, third and long. Be a little careful. Maybe give up a short pass or a short run. And if they throw it short, make sure you come up and make the tackle.
Third down. It's a throw all the way, and he wants to throw it across the middle. No room to complete that one.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Hey, let's go.
How about this? They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down, forgetting the punt. That's a timeout by the defense. Sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. From the shotgun. Going across the middle. Intercepted by Reggie Nelson. They pounce on him there.
Well, as a quarterback, I think the biggest thing is when you throw an interception early in the game, you just got to have faith in what you did all week in practice. Keep your confidence level up and come out here and get it done.
Here they come. Quarters formation here for the defense. Going off tackle here. And he is tackled at the 44.
An off tackle run, it's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
Two tight ends on the field here. The quarterback throws the pass.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
Hold on, baby. Alert! Alert!
Split backfield here. First down and 10. Here's the handoff, running off tackle. Tackled down at the 28-yard line.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run-up in there for a couple yards.
Second down following the run. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Makes the catch in the open field.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
In the red zone. First and 10. Draw play. They break through. Tackle them behind the line. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Second and 12. And they sack the quarterback.
Oh, there's nothing worse as a quarterback to have pressure up the middle from an interior defensive tackle. Hard to see down the field, can't make a decision, and that time it leads to a sack.
As a quarterback, what is it when you look at Andy Dalton that you admire so much?
Well, I think the biggest thing is he doesn't panic. He's a clear thinker, and, you know, he keeps that poise. Poise is a wonderful thing in sports, especially when you're talking about playing quarterback in a sport like football where nothing goes right. But he keeps his poise, and he gets his team out of a lot of trouble.
This will be the 8th play of this drive. Cincinnati is in for the score. Extra point attempt now. And the ref has thrown the flag. And the point after is good. He'll decline the penalty and let the play stand. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. And he'll start his return. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody's sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
The defense comes out of the nickel. First and 10. Quarterback drops back, play action. And he's intercepted.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Now first and 10. Quarterback hands it off on the draw. And he's taken out of bounds.
When you have defensive ends that like to go up the field and they think they're going to get to the quarterback, you know what you do to those kind of defensive ends? You run draw plays and screens underneath them. Take advantage of the fact that they're not reading their keys.
Play
Second down and three following that nice run. Three-step drop. Breaks free, has some space to work with. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. To the ground here. A tackle behind the line. Down 45 minutes to go. And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The action resumes now with the second quarter. Jim Nance here with Phil Sims. Here we have second down. The formation here, shotgun. Looks around. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Quarterback looked all over the field. He's trying to find somebody that's open, but there is nobody open. Coverage sack that time by the defense, and a job well done.
It'll be third down. From the gun. Trying to make something happen. Looking across the middle. Zeroed in on that one. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Defense is about discipline. And when you lose discipline, big plays happen. That time, the defensive pass rushers, a little overzealous. They get out of the rush lanes. The quarterback gets outside and makes the play.
And the kick is good for three.
Well, when you get points, it's never a bad thing. That is for sure. Good job by the field goal kicker that time. Nice job by the offense moving the football down the field.
Now the smart play here is just to squib this one and avoid the big return. Tackle down at the 47. The Eagles come onto the field now for this next series. First down, offense ready for the snap. He'll go shotgun here. He'll fire it out to the left and gains about one.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
That pass play wasn't good for much. So now it's second down and nine. Stands in the pocket.
There's a couple ways to get to the quarterback. Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack.
Third down on the way. That's a pass all the way. He'll throw it over the middle. That catch will extend the drive. And it's Reggie Nelson in on that last play.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
That long gain sets them up here on this play. With the screw. Touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
Good job by the offensive coordinator calling those plays. Leads to a touchdown. They're just slowly chipping away at this lead. Now can their defense come out and help them out?
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. They fail to convert on the two-point try, so they'll just have to settle for the six. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. It looks like they've recovered the onside kick.
And it's a base 24.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Here, a split backfield.
from the gun. Vix looking long. Great coverage there on that pass attempt.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing roll, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Out of the shotgun formation. Brings it in.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throw the short pass, even though it doesn't result in a first down. Now on third and short, all of your passes are in play instead of just the third long where you only have like three or four plays you can go to.
There's a player down. Six in the books.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
Lining up now for the two. They need to get the playoff. Drop back, shotgun formation. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert.
Some good news on the injury. It does not appear to be as serious as we first thought, and he is expected to get back into this game.
Yeah, he's going to come back in. I mean, that's good news for him. I don't know if the team's too happy about it because he's playing awful. But, you know, if he gets back out there, maybe he can change things around.
The receiving team has the recovery. That's a whole bunch of receivers lined up on one side for this play.
That reception picks up the first down.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He doesn't panic. He reads that it's a zone, and you have to wait for the receivers to get in between the defenders. Nice throw and catch.
Hold on, baby. Alert. Alert. Zebra. Zebra.
First down and 10. Handoff. Slashes to the left side. He steps out.
Yeah, the draw play, it's been around forever, and it is still a valuable asset to all offenses. Make the defense think pass, you hand it off, you get them retreating, and you can pick up a few extra yards.
Second and short, following the run, right back to him one more time. That picks up 7.
That's a bread and butter play by all offenses in the NFL. Get a few yards and get that first down.
They come to the line and it's first down. Zone staying with the running game on first down. Second down here after that run play. Back to the ground. They up the middle.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
Stop,
Third down now. This is a screen play all the way. Touchdown, Cincinnati Bengals. The Bengals for the point after. Makes the PAT. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. The onside kick executed to near perfection, and it looks like the kicking team has it. The Bengals get ready to start their drive. They face first down. They give it to the back, and he's running off tackle. And he's knocked out of bounds.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play?
Double tight end formation. Trying to work the middle of the field. Gains 20.
When you play zone in the NFL, what you're trying to do is make the quarterback hold the football just for a half a second longer, and you hope the pass rush can get there. They don't that time. That's why he got the completion.
It's a two tight end formation. First and 10. Running back gets it on the handoff. In on the stop.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get that secondary and make a nice run out of it?
From inside the red zone, so dangerous. Second down and 4. Wants to throw it across the middle. The Bengals are in the end zone for the touchdown.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Not a terrific pass, but he just goes in there, makes a wonderful catch for the touchdown.
The point after try is in the books. Bengals ready for action. That's a timeout call. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick, bringing the play to an end.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Out of the gun. Going across the middle. Right down Broadway.
Nothing like a receiver who can just put his head down and go after the football. That's what he did that time. Nice throw by the quarterback. Watch the receiver at the last second, looks up and makes the catch.
This will most likely be the final play before the half ends. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. He'll fire it out to the left. Gets a hand on that one to knock it away.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You've got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in behind. Between them and knock that football down. What a play.
They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. That'll stop the clock with that timeout. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. And it looks like the kicking teams recovered the onside kick.
Gun, gun, gun.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. It's first down as they head to the line.
The quarterback throws the pass.
And he makes the catch just past the first down marker. Getting set as fast as they can. The quarterback's calling something out. Staying with the passing game on first down. Jeremy Maclin. Touchdown. This game is tight.
When you're behind in the football game, drive down and score. They did that. Now the next time when they get back out there, they got to do it again. Show some patience and drive it down the field.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. Takes the snap from the shotgun. The quarterback. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure two extra points. They're lining up here for the onside kick. That's a timeout call. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. It looks like the onside kick's going to pay off here. Kicking team appears to have the ball. Eagles are getting set for their next possession. Here's the safety inching up for this play. First and 10. Running away from the sack. Sliding to get away from the hit. No time to waste. They hurry to the line. First down coming up.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside. That's a good job by the quarterback recognizing it's man-to-man defense. And when you see that, just watch the receiver leading to the open space. Nice completion.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Running away from the pressure. Looking to the right here on this throw.
Pass is passed, ball incomplete.
about to take the snap inside the 20. Second down and 10. Eyeing that left side. Eagles in the end zone.
That was a sweet touchdown right there. Just a nice throw by the quarterback. He put it right on the money. The receiver makes the catch. Beautiful touchdown.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Play action, working that left side. That ball has been picked off. The Bengals are ready to return the kick. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. He's going to be tackled right around the 42-yard line. The Bengals getting set now for the next series. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Looking across the middle, staying with them stride for stride, and the pass is incomplete.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
Split backfield here. From the shotgun. Scrambling out of the pocket. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up. Nickel formation for the defense here. The handoff running behind the tackle. And the tackle is made at the 41. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down and he's in pain.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Brought down by Trent Cole.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
After that last carry, it's third and three. Third and three. They hand it off to him again. Breaks away. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Kind of refreshing to watch, isn't it, to see a team that has faith, the toughness, and the patience to just keep running the football, grinding out these first downs, resting their defense, and tiring out the opponent's defense.
First down on the way. Now first and 10. On first down, it's back to the ground game. Goes to the left, shoved out of bounds.
The great thing about the draw play, just for a split second, the defense thinks it's pass. Now they're reacting instead of attacking, and allows you to get a few extra yards.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Second and three. They'll run with it again. And he'll go to the left.
Another first down by the offense, and the happiest guys on the field or off the field right now is the defense. They are getting rested up on the sidelines.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. First down at 10.
A takeaway.
Nice tackle. There's a flag out.
Grabbing the face mask. We see it almost once a week, and here it happens again.
Well, a lot of times these defenders, I'll give them a little slack because they're running so fast, they're trying to tackle some tremendous athletes in open space, and sometimes accidentally, you're going to grab the face mask.
Quarters formation here for the defense. First and 10. Here's the running play. Off tackle. Breaks another. They bring him down at the 41-yard line.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
Play clock's running down. They feed him the ball again. Breaks the long one for the touchdown.
To me, still one of the most exciting plays in NFL football. A long running play for a touchdown. And how about that one? It had it all in its speed. Good moves, good blocks. Exciting touchdown.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun, challenging the... And so they convert it here on the two-point try. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. And it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Bengals ready to take over the football. First down here. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Shoved to the sideline.
Well, when you want to spy the quarterback, that's great. You might stop him from running, but look at the open people down the field. Good throw and catch by the quarterback. This has got to be a blitz. Look how everybody's crowding the line of scrimmage.
First down here. Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
Minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. We're back here in this one. Fourth quarter about to get underway. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. The give to the running back. And he's pushed out of bounds.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
Look out, blitz.
Alert, baby, alert, alert.
Second down. They'll run it with him again. They deck him in the backfield.
Good job of the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven. But the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
The quarterback has his team's attention here. The defense at this point trying to keep him out of the end zone. Trying to work. Touchdown. That'll close the game.
Tight ends are more valuable when you get close to the goal line because they can use their body and push off and get open that way to score touchdowns. Nice job that time by the tight end.
He made it. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. Like they've recovered the onside kick. Well, the flag is out. That football did not travel 10 yards on the onside kick, and the officials saw it. The Eagles come onto the field for their next series. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Hand off to the back. They hurry to the line of scrimmage. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Gun,
gun,
gun.
Let's go, base 24.
Hey, let's go.
Second and 10. Another carry here after a 5-yard gain. The defense comes out in the nickel.
What is it?
This is a 5-step drop back. And it's knocked down.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
The offense is back on the field here for this fourth and five play. Dropping back to throw. That's a missed opportunity, and now they'll have to bring out the defense.
This is what they call managing the game. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down, and you just got to expect either way that you're going to make it, or if you don't make it, what are you going to do?
An extra tight end on the field for this one. Handoff out of the I formation.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second.
Back to the running back. Left side.
Number 40 on the carry. Gain of 4.
These guys need to make something happen on offense with time beginning to run out. Third and 5. Screen play is on. They knock them down behind the line of scrimmage.
This team, one of the better tackling teams in the NFL, and they play the situation perfectly. They give up the short completion. They come up and make the tackle. Now we have a fourth down.
Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down. All kinds of time. Looking to the right side and throwing. And the throw, it's incomplete.
When you decide to go for it on fourth down as a head coach, you got to realize that you're going to be one of two things. You're going to be a genius or an idiot. And if you don't make it, look out. The second guessing begins.
Eagles getting ready now to start their drive. They come to the line of scrimmage and an excellent starting point. First and 10. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff and they bring it down at the 38-yard line.
No gain on the play.
2 minutes to go in the second half.
Make 24.
Something we've seen on the safety before. Ready to pounce on the snap.
Eagle, Eagle. And let's go. Eagle.
Second down and 10. Staying on the ground. That's a gain of 8. No time to huddle now.
Gain of 8 on the play.
Third and 2 here after the run. And he's thrown to the ground.
This quarterback has shown us he can do everything. Good in pass coverage down the field. Physical at the point of attack. Can tackle running backs when they come out there. And how about that blitz that time? Good timing and gets the sack on the quarterback.
Gun.
Steps back to throw. Right on the money.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
And now they'll try over again on second down.
There's the flag on the field. Players from both sides making an appeal, but the officials saw it on the defense. Matt McBryer ready to boot this one away.
This is where an offensive coordinator's got to be smart. You get in the red zone, you got a big lead, just worry about the clock, call very safe plays.
And coming up next is the post-game wrap-up, brought to you by Gatorade, G-Series Recovery.